And with that said, I would like to ask you for one thing. Please help me acknowledge one more person. 946 days. Please rise and help me welcome the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
As Triple H said, closing in now on 1,000 days as champion in WWE, Roman Reigns said last night after his victory over Cody Rhodes, "I am the greatest of all time," and this WrestleMania solidified it.
It's tough to argue against that assessment from the Tribal Chief. I believe it is high time that we start adding Roman's name to conversations about the greatest of all time.
Man of my word, baby.
It was an epic, emotional battle in the main event of WrestleMania Sunday. But at the Raw after WrestleMania, the song remains the same. It is Roman Reigns Universe. We're just living it.
Cena, Edge, Brock Lesnar, and now Cody Rhodes. Just some of the names on a long list of superstars that have tried and failed to dethrone Roman Reigns.
Triple H moments ago talk about a record-smashing weekend at WrestleMania. This man was on the marquee, the name Roman Reigns. Alongside Cody Rhodes, it adds a lot of credence to Roman's claims of being the greatest of all time.